goods today. Please look, you won't be disappointed.
I won't use that.
This desert, perhaps even beneath the sand. The Haradrim could not destroy them. They could only lock the door behind them.
is holy. Do you see that enemy over there?
I will not be denied.
We have done it.
What else did this Brast say about the battle that ravaged this land?
Not much. There were no survivors from the battle that day, or at least none that ever left this land. Local legend says that the magic twisted them, making them cannibals and worse, and that they sleep beneath the sand.
The ancients smile on me! Be denied.
Miserable wretches. I have no time for your excuses. Chaldeum is on the brink of rebellion, and the enemy is closing in on the archives of Sultan Khorne. Slaughter him, and prove the man isn't had and or I shall inflict incomprehensible agony upon the lot of you!
Thank you.
dodged my blows. More fury.
Is that all?
Some of my blood is in that cave. I can feel it.
We are well on our way. At this rate, the Soulstone will be ours soon. We've overcome many trials, and even more lie ahead. It pleases me to know we shall meet them side by side.
Is weak.
What further trials await us?
You cannot stand before me! My blow.
to humanity. There will be wars to come between man and the creatures of heaven and hell. The power housed within my stone is the very thing needed to set mankind free from demons and angels forever.
Chaldeum seems a treacherous city. Could it all be the result of the demons we pursue?
Many cities have fallen to such a fate due to inhuman forces.
It is truly a shame.
I have seen animal graveyards before. This is different. Too many beasts have died here.
Brass wrote that this land was an oasis of surpassing beauty once. A great magical battle sucked the water from the earth, killing every animal for miles. I cannot follow you if we just stand around.
Thank you.
This inaction grows tiring.
I do not like this place. I am afraid of no demon or specter, you know this. All the same, Brast warned against sleeping here or drinking the water. He believed that a poison remains here from that ancient battle. I am inclined to listen to his wisdom.
Evil does not rest. Neither should we. Enchantress is quite intriguing. Wouldn't you agree?
Does she really captivate you so?
What? No, you misunderstand me. That's not what I meant.
It's hard to believe the Herodrum came to a place like this.
Your flesh. flesh is weak.
A mighty adversary in
I will not be denied. Is this your first time in Khajistan?
Yes. I rarely ventured beyond the bounds of Westmarch in my younger years. After the Order took me in, I had little need to travel.
I can't use it. That's not for me. How did you learn of the Soul Stones?
I spent many hours with them as we hunted the three. I studied them, intrigued by their power. In the long years after our victory, I felt an emptiness within me. A bitterness that consumed my days and nights. With a Soul Stone of my own, heaven and hell could be brought low, and humanity could rise, unchallenged, unrestricted.
I can't use that. No. I will use this. Good thought.
What did you do to earn the hatred of the Horadrim?
I bear the same scars they all did. They knew the truth of it. But the fools buried their heads in the sand. They thought the evils were sealed away, never to trouble us again. They needed a solution. They needed to end it all.
This will help.
You and Linden bicker often. Why is that?
Our motivations are complete contradictions of one another. I am driven by honor and the good of others. He is driven by greed
and a calling that comes from below his waist. Excellent. A good choice.
Stand before me.